सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्ते जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षर समाम्नाय अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिने नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनीं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृसुबंताधिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमां अद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीं अभेदां चाट्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय लघुसिद्धान्तकौमुदीम्। So we continue with the Strilinga Subanta, where Halanta, at the end we have seen Ajanta, now Halanta Strilinga. So in which we have begun the pronouns also. So now the next pronoun considered is Sarvanama is Tyad. So Tyad means that, and it is part of Tyadadigana, in fact it is the first member of Tyadadigana, which is a subset of Sarvadigana. So Laghuvritti says Tyadadinam Atvam. Tyadadinam Atvam. So Tyadadinam Ah, this is a sutra which gives Akara Adesha, so that is Atvam. So what happens, Tyad plus Su, when you add Dakara takes Akara Adesha. It's an Antyadesha. Tyadadinam Ah, Alontyasya sutra will apply. Paribhasha Alontyasya. So Antyasya Alaha Adesha bhavati akara. So dakara is the antya al. It will take akara adesha. So tya a. So what happens now? Tya plus a we expect akasavarani dirgha, but there is an apavada in prakriya avastha. During derivation you will get atogune. So pararupa. Atogune kim bhavati pararupam. So pararupa is the adesha. Ek adesha. So both Tya Uttara Akara and this Akara both put together will be replaced by Pararupa Guna letter, which is Akara. So you will have Tya plus A will be Tya itself. Then Lagukara said Tap. What is this Tap? So Aap Adesha Pakara Halantyamit Tasyalopa Takara by Chutu Tasyalopa. So A remains. So A is the Adesha to convert the Pratipadika into Strilinga. By which sutra? Ajadyatashtap. So Ajadi Ataha Tap. So Ajadi Akara Atis tap, with Taparakaranam. Therefore the Adanta Pratipadika such as Aja etc. will take Tap Striyam. So Striyam Vishay when there is Stri Linga Vivaksha. Thereby Tya plus A. Now Akasavarni Dirgha will apply because Akara is not a Guna letter. So Ya Uttara, yakara, tya, tyakara Uttara, Akara plus Akara put together both will become with Akasavarani Dirga, Akara, Tyas. So now we have landed with Tyas. What happens here now? So the next sutra, we have seen this Tadosa Savarantyayoho Tyadadinam. So Tyadadinam is the Anuvritti. The sutra says Tadoho, Takarasya Dakarasya Cha, Takarasya Dakarasya Va, Takara or Dakara. Take what? Take the saha sakara adesha. So this is the adesha sau pare. So sau when su follows. Only when su follows takara or the takes the sakara is the adesha for tad and then takara and dakara tadoho. So shashti divachana. Take the sakara adesha when su follows. And what kind of this takara dakara of which should not be this tyadadi naam, that pratipadika should not be ending with what? It is sau anantayoho. So it should not be at the end. Anantayoho meaning it should not be, this takara or dakara should not be at the end. Meaning what? It is apadanta takara dakara विल टेक सकार आदेश व्हेन दे बिलोंग टू त्यदादि गण शब्दास. सो दिस त्या हियर, नाउ इट इज हियर यू हैव तकारा, नॉट दकारा बट तकारा. सो दिस तकारा विल बी रिप्लेस बाय सकारा बिकॉज इट इज अपदांत तकारा. सो दिस अपदांत तकारा ऑफ त्यदादि गण त्यद इज नाउ बींग रिप्लेस बाय सकारा. सो त्या बिकम स्या. सो नाउ यू हैव स्यास. What happens? This sakara goes away by what? Halnya abhyo dirga sutisya pruktam hal lopaha lupyate. So the nimitta here is a akara, which is dirga. So after dirga, su, this su, su, ti and si, which are aprukta. Aprukta means ekal pratyaha. So only one sakara has remained out of su, which is a hal. It is an aprukta hal sakara. That will take lopa adesha, meaning lupyate, it will go away. Therefore, you will have sya. So, sya is prathama ekvachana in feminine of tyad. So, that is what Lagukara said, sya. Then he says, tye tyaha. Basically, he said, tyadadinam atvam. This tyadadinam aha sutra has been covered. Tap sutra, ajadyatash tap has been covered. So, he says, no new sutra is needed. You can directly get sya. And you can get te also, tyaha also. How do you get te and tyaha? So just tyad, tyadadina mahat, and then au. So the what we have done in sarva, all that will apply now. There is nothing new here. So what is the declension? Syat te tyaha, tyam te tyaha, tyaya tyabhyam tyabhi, tyasyai tyabhyam tyabhya, tyasyaha tyabhyam tyabhya, tyasyaha त्ययोहो त्यासाम त्यस्याम त्ययोहो त्यासु. नथिंग न्यू टू डू हियर बिकॉज ही सेज व्हाट द डिक्लेनेशन इज लाइक सर्वा नॉट ही द ऑथर. सो मिचिका जी सेज डिक्लेनेशन इज लाइक सर्वा. दैट इज व्हाट लघुकारा मेंट व्हेन ही जस्ट गिव्स द फॉर्म्स ते त्या इत्यादि एवं तद एतद एंड सिमिलरली व्हाट तद एंड एतद. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस? Difference from tyad is yakara is additional in tyad, so you will not have yakara, everything else will be same. So instead of sya, you will have sa. Instead of te, you will have te. So sa te taha ityadi will be the form with tad, and evam etad api. So etad, etad is what whatever you get with tad, you just have to add a. And then sandhi sutra if applicable. So you get sa in prathama ekvachana with tad, with etad what will you get? Esa. So esa, but sakara is preceded by in, therefore in ko ho apadant sakara, which is a pratyaya or a adesha sakara. Here it is an adesha sakara because tadoho savanantyoho has brought in an adesha sakara that will take murdhanya adesha in the tripadi, so it will become esha. So esha ete etaha ityadi. So that is being derived next as to tad. Tad plus sum, what happens? त्यदादि नाम अह अह आदेशः. सो त्यदादि गण तद विल टेक अंत्यादेश अलोंत्यम एंड दकार विल बिकम अकारा. बोथ पुट टुगेदर अतो गुणे इन प्रक्रियावस्था विल गिव पर रूप गुण. सो अ प्लस अ विल बिकम अ इट्सेल्फ. सो त प्लस त अस विल बिकम त. नाउ यू हैव तस. अजादेत स्टाप विल ब्रिंग इन टाप आदेश इन स्त्री विवक्षा स्त्रियां. कंटेंट इज अ. T plus A will become TA by akasavarni dirgha dirgha desha. Now you have TAS. Same sutra. Tado sa savananteyoho. Not tadadinam, tyadadinam. So this should be tyadadinam. There is a typo there. So tyadadinam, this TAS will become now what? SAS. Takara will be replaced by sakara because it is a ananta takara. Belong to Tyadadi Gana, it will take Sakara Adesha. So you will get Sas and Sakara will go away because not Hal but sorry, Dirgha is the Nimitta here. So Dirgha is the Nimitta. Dirgha, actually there may be consideration that after Tad also if you apply 6168 you will say after a Hal it has gone away. So we are doing it here, you see Dirgha form. So after Dirgha, Su is aprukta and a hal will take lopaha. So sa, sa tetaha, this is feminine one one of tad. So sa tetaha, tam te taha ityadi. and just add A, what happens here? So here you see this 8359 is additional. 8359 is what? The Adesha Pratyayoho. Inikoho Apadantasya Sakarasya Murdhanya Adesha Bhavati. So Sakara, which is Apadanta, preceded by In, Ekara, will take Murdhanya Adesha. And since it's an Adesha Sakara, it takes Murdhanya Adesha, it becomes Esha. Further, just one moment, some pop up there. Okay, so that is Esha, Ete, Eta, Ityadi for Etad. And in the last part also we saw that there is something called as Anvadesha. When the same entity is being referred with the same pronoun Etad again in Strilinga also, what will happen? You will have an Anvadesha. And this sutra, Dvitiya Tau Svenaha, is applicable. What does it say? Dvitiya, in the Dvitiya Vibhakti, and Ta, Tritiya Ekvachana, and then what? Os, 3. So Dvitiya is 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. In all the Dvitiya, Ekvachana, Dvivachana, and Bhavachana, that is Dvitiya. Ta is Tritiya Ekvachana, and Os is Shashti Dvivachana and Saptami Dvivachana. So in all these places you will have Anvadesha, and what happens Anvadesha? You will get Ena Adesha. You will get Ena. So thereby Idam or Etad both will be replaced by Ena. So what do you have when you have Anvadesha? See, when you do not have Anvadesha, you will have Etam, Ete, Etaha in Dvitiya, and Etaya in Tritiya Ekvachana, and Etayoho in Shashti and Saptami Dvivachana. When you have Anvadesha, when you are referring to the same entity the second time using the same pronoun, then you will get what? Enam, Ene, Enaha, Enaya, and Enayoho, Enayo in those respective vibhaktis. So that is end of the Tyad. Tyad Shabda, Tad Shabda, Etad Shabda in Strilinga. The next word taken by Lagukara is Vach. Vach is Nitya Strilinga, Chakaranta Strilinga Shabda. How is this derived? So the book gives additional information as to Vacha Paribhashane, to speak. With that, Quib Pratyaya is added through Vartika, Quib Vachi Prachayatastu. So some Vartika is there somewhere which ordains Quib after Vachadhatu. Quib is what? Now this Quib is Krit Pratyaya. It's a Krit Pratyaya. So what happens here now? Vach plus Quib. By Lashakvat Tadite Kakara Gozoe Pakara by Halantyam Tasyalopaha. V remains, and V, it is also Ikara is Anunasika. It's a Quip Pratyaya. So therefore, Upadesha is Anunasika, Tasya Lopa, that will also go away. And the Sutra Ve Apruktasya says what? V, which is an Aprukta, Ekal Pratyaya, meaning in the V also, when only Vakara will remain, which is a single letter, Ekal, that, and it's a Pratyaya. So Quip V, which has become Vakara now, it is Ekal, Ekahal Yasmin Pratyaya Sa Pratyaya Ekal Pratyaya, and that Ekal Pratyaya will get the Sanya as what? Apruktaha. Aprukta Ekal Pratyaya. Then Ve Apruktasya will take away this Vakara, which is an Aprukta. Ve Apruktasya Lopaha. So it will go away, it is a Zero Pratyaya. So this is what we call a Zero Pratyaya. It will go away, and since it is a Krit, now this Vach plus Quip, see, Dirgha and absence of Samprasarana are also taught in the same sutra. So wherever there is the Vartika, the sutra talks about this. So Vach becomes Vach, and the content of Quip is zero. But this Vach is now what? It is not a Dhatu now, it is a Kridanta Shabda. Therefore, Krut Taddita Samasascha Pratipadikam, that sutra will apply and it will get a Pratipadika Samya. Now this is a Pratipadika, Srilinga Pratipadika. Lagukara says nothing new is needed, Vak Vag. He says in Prathama Ekvachana you will get Vak or optionally Vag. So how do you get Vak here? By Kharicha, Vag by Jashtvam. But before that, Chakara has to take Kavarga Adesha. So Chokku will apply. So therefore Vach plus Su, Prathama Ekvachana, will be what? Vach, this zero, Su will go away, बाय वाच बीइंग हलंत प्रातिपदिक. सो हल्याभ्यो दीर्घात् सुतिस्य प्रुक्तम हल. सो आफ्टर दी हलंत प्रातिपदिक हल, दिस इज निमित्त ईयर, नॉट नीप नॉट आप बट हल. आफ्टर दैट वॉट सू, दिस सू प्रत्यय विच इज अप्रुक्त नाउ. वाय अप्रुक्त? बिकॉज उकार हैज गॉन अवे बाय उपदेश जननासिक, तस्य लोप सकार रिमेन्स. सो सकार इज एकाल प्रत्यय, देयर फोर इट विल गेट अप्रुक्त संज्ञा एंड दैट अप्रुक्त सकार विच इज अ हल नाउ दैट विल टेक लोप, लोप लुप्यते. सो सू गोज अवे, यू हैव वाच. नाउ वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज नॉट अ प्रातिपदिक, सुप्तिंगंतम पदम. सो वाच इज अ पदम नाउ एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट पदस्य अंते, पदांते और झली, पदांते झली वा किं भवति? चोहकु. सो चोहकु विल अप्लाई मीनिंग चू विल टेक कु आदेश मीनिंग च वर्ग लेटर एट द एंड ऑफ द पदा विल टेक क वर्ग आदेश. सो चकार बीइंग दी वर्ग प्रथम विल टेक ककार वर्ग प्रथम आदेश, देयरफॉर चकार बिकम्स ककार. नाउ जलाम जशोन्ते विल कन्वर्ट इट टू जस्तुम, सिंस ककार इज अ झल लेटर. Here it was what? The chu has been replaced by ku. So chu was replaced by ku here. Now this kakara is a jhal letter. That kakara, jhal letter will take jash adesha, varga tritiya adesha. So kakara will become kakha ga, varga tritiya gakara. This is jastvam. This is the first form. And then vavasane jhalamchar. So गकारा इज ऑल्सो झल लेटर, झल लेटर. सो दैट विल टेक वॉट? इट विल टेक, इट इज ऑल्सो झल लेटर. वा अवसाने, अवसाना फॉलोज मीनिंग देर इज अ पॉज आफ्टर दिस वाग. सो देर वा ऑप्शनली यू विल गेट चर आदेश. सो चर इज, चर्तोम इज वॉट? वर्ग प्रथम. सो चर इज वर्ग प्रथम हियर. सो गकारा विल गो बैक टू ककारा, दिस इज चर आदेश. सो this is the second form, optional. So va, therefore optional. So vag or vak. Then in prathama dvivachana or dvitiya dvivachana, what will happen? Au or out. Takara will go in dvitiya dvivachana, halantyamit tasya lopa. So content is au in both cases. So what happens? Vach plus au, varna milana vachau, nothing else. Vach plus shas and jas also, both content have us, therefore वाचस देन रुत्तो विसर्ग विल यू वाचः ससजुषोरु खरवसानयोर विसर्जनीय. सो 8266 8315 विल गिव वाचः. सो द्वितीय बहुवचन ऑल्सो विल गेट सेम अम इन द्वितीय एक वचन वाच प्लस अम यू विल गेट वाचम. सो नथिंग मोर टू डू देर. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इन पदस्थान? सो दोज हु हैव जॉइंड न्यूली टुडे, इफ यू कैनॉट रिकॉल द सूत्र, वेन एवर इन दी सू Suaujas amouchas ending with sup and then it continues till the fifth chapter. So these are the 21 pratyas. So prathama to saptami and then in till taddhita. In taddhita also fifth chapter. So fifth chapter taddhita also till taddhita end. So fifth chapter end. This entire thing is called as swadi and swadishu, suadishu, but in subanta we are only concerned till here. So swadishu, this swadi is divided into sarvanama, sarvanamasthana, asarvanamasthana. This is the first division, sarvanamasthana and asarvanamasthana. What is sarvanamasthana? In Napumsaka, it is she sarvanamasthanam. And she is what? Jas and shas. So prathama bahuvachana and dvitiya bahuvachana are sarvanamasthana. The pratyas are called as sarvanamasthana in Napumsaka linga. In pullinga and strilinga, which is what? Anapumsaka. So there suda napumsakasya. So sut is the सर्वनामस्थान. सुट इज वॉट? सुऔजस अम औट. सो फर्स्ट फाइव प्रत्यास आर सर्वनामस्थान इन पुल्लिंग एंड स्त्रीलिंग एंड इन नपुंसक शी मीनिंग जस ससो शी आदेश इज टेकन बाय जस एंड शस. सो प्रथमा बहुवचन एंड द्वितीय बहुवचन. व्हाट रिमेन्स इन दिस, व्हाट विल रिमेन इन पुल्लिंग एंड स्त्रीलिंग विल बी आफ्टर द फर्स्ट फाइव प्रत्ययस, द रेस्ट ऑफ द प्रत्ययस इन द 21 दे विल बी असर्वनाम स्थान. एंड इन नपुंसक लिंग एक्सेप्ट फॉर द प्रथम एंड द्वितीय बहुवचन मीनिंग द सु औ आर ऑल्सो सु औ एंड अम अम एंड आउट all those and the rest of the ta onwards, third case onwards till seventh case, all the vibhaktis, there the pratyas are asarvanamasthana. In asarvanamasthana also there is a division. What is the division? The division, this is a common division now. Asarvanamasthana is different in pum and stri, in pum stri and in napumsaka there is a difference. But then asarvanamasthana, once you get the sanya, it is divided into pada and bha. What is pada? So pada, first definition is suptingantam padam. All the sandhis which will apply, all the sutras which will apply in pada, they will apply in suptingantam kind of pada also, and in the second asarvanamasthana antargata pada also. What is that? Yachibham. So yachibham is the sutra which divides that. So yachibham, so asarvanamasthana is all of that is remaining right now, initially carved out as pada. So everything should get the pada sanya, which is in asarvanamasthana. So swadishu asarvanamasthane padam, that is the sutra which gives pada sanya. Now in the pada also, what is a part of that is taken away is when yachi, yachibham means when the yakaradi or ajadi, there are no yakaradi pratyas in sup, they are in taddita. So we'll just focus on this ajadi. Yakaradi and ajadi put together are called as yajadi. So yajadav pratyay pare bham, so bham is bhasanya, so the anga will get bhasanya. So what anga has got padasanya will get bhasanya when there is a ajadi pratyay following. So when ajadi pratyay is following, when it gets a bhasanya, pada cannot be retained because this is in something called as ekasanya adhikara. Ekasanya adhikara, so it can, as a rule, unless you know there is some specific exception, it can keep only one sanya. So whenever it pada, what has the anga which has got pada sanya gets bha sanya, then the pada sanya will be taken away. Rest of them will retain, but these particular angas when ajadi pratyas follows will get bha. So now you have what this bhyam is, will make this as pada. This watch will become pada. When there is an ajadi pratyay in asarvanamasthana, like what? Like the ta, tritiya ek vachana, a is the content, ta, nye, then all the os, am, and after nye also chaturthi, panchami, shashti, nyas pratyas, ask is the content, and saptami ek vachana also, which is nye pratya, e is the content. So all of those, and shashti, saptami, dvivachana, and shashti bhavachana, so us and am. Os and am, sorry, os and am, there also when the pratyas are ajadi, there the anga will take bha sanya. But whenever there is bhyam, bhis, bhyas and saptami bhavachana su, these are all haladi, they are not ajadi, therefore they will retain the pada sanya for the anga, and thereby this vach plus bhyam, bhyas, bhis, they will have the same karya and su also. So what happens, vach here choku will apply because now this is a pada, therefore padasya ante chakara is there, that chakara is a jhal, it will take kutvam, it is a jhal, not jhal is not the nimitta here, jhali, it is jhali, but here jhali is not the nimitta, padasya, padasya ante, so it is a padasanya, so chakara which is a chu will take ku adesha, chavarga chu, chavarga chakara will take kavarga kakara adesha by choku. Choku is the sutra. Then jastvam kakara will become varga tritiya kakara by jhalam jashvante. Again padanta, because it is at the end of the pada, therefore vak being a pada, it will become vag. Now so the form is vagbhyam, vagbhihi. With vagbhi only rutra visarga, sakara will become ru and then visarga, so vagbhihi. Vagbhyam thrice, vagbhyam, then vagbhya, bhyas, sakara will become visarga, putto visarga, vagbhyas will become vagbhya, and in vagsu, this is the last pada, meaning last pada sanya, the last saptami bhavachana, वाच चोहोकु बिकॉज दिस इज ऑल्सो पद बींग अ पद वाच चकार बै चोहोकु विल बिकम ककार देन जस्टोम विल गिव गकार नाउ दिस वाग गकार आदेश प्रत्ययो हो सिंस दिस इज अ क वर्ग लेटर इट्स अ क इट्स अ कु सो इन को वॉट हैपन्स आदेश एंड दिस सू इज वॉट दिस सू इज अ प्रत्यय सकार इन सू देर इज अ प्रत्यय सकार विच इज अपदांत सकार बिफोर दैट वॉट इज फॉलोइंग इज क वर्ग सो इनको हो इनको इज पंचमी द्विवचन सो इनको हो नॉट पंचमी द्विवचन सॉरी पंचमी एक वचन इनकु इन और कु इज क वर्ग लेटर सो क वर्ग लेटर इज प्रिसीडिंग विच इज गकार सो दिस गकार विच इज कु इज प्रिसीडिंग वॉट इज प्रिसीडिंग अपदांत सकार अपदांतस्य सकारस्य सह सकार सो दिस सकार इज एन अपदांत सकार इट इज अ प्रत्यय सकार इट इज प्रिसीडेड बाय कु क वर्ग लेटर देर फॉर वॉट मूर्धन्यः मूर्धन्य आदेश इट टेक मूर्धन्य आदेश सो सकार विल बिकम षण्मुख सकार सो यू विल गेट वाग्शु नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस दिस सकार इज अ खर लेटर इट्स अ खर लेटर सो खरी च वॉट झलाम चर सो दिस इज अ झल लेटर दिस झल लेटर गकार फॉलोड बाय अ खर लेटर सकार विल कॉज मैंडेटरी चर्त्वम अनलाइक दी वा पदांत वावसाने 8460 से वावसाने चर बट खरी च वॉट मैंडेटरी नॉट वा सो देयरफॉर गकार विल बिकम ककार कम्स बैक टू ककार बट मैंडेटरी सो गकार विल बिकम वर्ग प्रथम ककार क ख ग विल बिकम क वंस इट बिकम्स क वर्ण मेन विल गिव वाक्षु लेट मी क्लोज दी विंडो देयर सम सम चैटिंग बिलो So we'll get Vakshu, that is Saptami Bhuvachana. Everywhere else, just Varnamelana and the Varnamelana and in the Ajadi, Pratyasthana, in all the Bhavasthanas, what happens is that just Varnamelana and the Visarga Sandhi Ityadi. So Vacham Am here and then Vachaha Vachaha. वाचा वाग्भ्याम वाग्भिः वाचे वाग्भ्याम वाग्भ्यः वाचः वाग्भ्याम वाग्भ्यः वाचः वाचोः वाचां वाची वाचोः वाक्षु सो दिस इज दी वाच इन स्त्रीलिंग वाक् शब्द वाच शब्द विल बिकम वाक् और वाग् इन प्रथम एकवचन द नेक्स्ट वर्ड टेकन बाय लघुकार इज अप अप इज नित्य स्त्रीलिंग एंड नित्य बहुवचन सो लघुकार से अपशब्दः नित्यं बहुवचनांतः सो बहुवचनांत इट इज नित्य स्त्रीलिंग एंड नित्य बहुवचनांत सो यू विल हैव ओनली डिक्लेनेशन स्टार्टिंग विद व्हाट जस जस शस भिस भ्यस भ्यस आम एंड सु दीज आर दी ओनली सेवन फॉर्म्स दैट विल हैव एंड ऑफ कोर्स संबोधन प्रथम सो नाउ हियर यू हैव अप्त्रन इति दीर्घ आपः सो Lagukara just reminds us of a sutra that we have already studied. He does not say anything else. Aptrun, ityadi. Iti means ityadi here. Dirgha. So dirgha is the adesha. Kasya dirgha? So dirgha is for the upadha. So here you will have upadha dirghatvam. And he says nityam bhavachanase dirgha apaha. So he gives the form apaha. Apaha is the rupa siddhi. How? Up plus jas. Jas is prathama bhuvachana. And up is feminine here. Now what does he say? Up. Aptrun. What is aptrun? Up. Trun, trich, swasru, naptru, neshtru, tvashtru, kshatru, hotru, potru, prashastru, nam, dhirgaha. So upada dhirgaha. If you go to 6411, you'll see. 6411. So this is the sutra. Aptrun. Ityadi. What do we have here? Up. The first word itself. So up is nimitta here. So up ending with prashastrunam. So all of these words, what will they get? What is the adesha? Upadayaha goes till 18. So we are in 11. So upadayaha From 6311, you will have Dirgha. So 6311 has Dirgha here. This Dirgha 6 goes till 6418. So we are in 6411. So there is a Dirgha Adesha and Dirgha for what? For Upadha. Upadha is the penultimate or the second last. So up. Upadha is A itself. So that A will take Dirgha. It will become A. So there is an A Adesha. Dirgha Adesha, therefore up will become up. This is Dirgha, A will become A. That is Dirgha Upadhyaya. Upadhyaya Dirgha. So up Upadha, A will take A, Dirgha Adesha, and then Apas. Apas, Rutva Visarga, Sasojushon Ruhu, Karavasanir, Visarjaniya. With two steps, you will get Visarga Apaha. So this is Prathama Bahuvachana. What happens in Dvitiya Bahuvachana? Lagukara says Apaha. Why? See, there is another thing here to be noted. There will be another Anuvritti as to what it should be Sarvanamasthane. Let's cross-check this. So, Aptaran, what do you have? So, here you have, see, Sarvanamasthane goes till 11. So, Sarvanamasthane. Because Suo Jas, Jas is in Sarvanamasthana. Why? Because here also अनुवृत्ति ऑफ वॉट सर्वनाम स्थाने सर्व विजस्व वॉट सर्वनाम स्थाने सर्वनाम स्थाने ओनली वेन सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग एंड विद दिस विल ऑल्सो अप्लाई वॉट सुड अनपुंसक सुड अनपुन सकस्य सो सुड नपुंसक किम देर इज एन अनुवृत्ति ऑफ सर्वनाम स्थान श्री सर्वनाम स्थानम देन सुड अनपुंसकस्य सर्वनाम स्थानम सो वी हैव गॉट अ सर्वनाम स्थानम एज संज्ञा फॉर द फर्स्ट फाइव इन स्त्रीलिंगा हियर सो अप हियर द जस्ट फॉल्स इन द फर्स्ट फाइव सुट हाउएवर शस डज नॉट फॉल इट शस फॉल जस्ट आउटसाइड द फर्स्ट फाइव इट इज अ सिक्स्थ प्रत्यय द्वितीय बहुवचन देयरफॉर देयर इज नो सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग Therefore, Dirgha cannot apply and therefore, A plus Shas will become what? Lashakvat tadditi tasya lopaha and you will have what? As will become Apas. So, it will be A plus As, Shas will be A plus As, Apas will become Aparu by Rutva. So, Aparu then Apaha by Visarga. So, this is Dvitiya Bahuvachana, no Dirgha there. The next sutra is needed for the derivation in pada. Bhis, bhyas, bhyam. In bhis, bhyam, bhyas, and su, we need another sutra. Therefore, Lagukara reads a sutra here, which is a vidhi sutra. What is the sutra? Apo bhi, apo bhi. Sataha angasya is the anurti. Apo bhi. So what happens here? Up, up is the sthani here. Up shabda. अपशब्दस्य अपह शब्दस्य भी भी परे परसप्तमी सो भी परे व्हाट इज दिस भी नाउ व्हाई इज इट नॉट भस्य भस्य भ भ इन सप्तमी विल डिक्लेयर एज भे सो व्हेन ही सेज भी दिस इज नॉट भ व्हाट डज इट मीन इट मीन्स भकार आदि सो भी अंगस्य अंगस्य षष्टी सो अपह अंगस्य अपह अंगस्य इफ यू ऐड तदंत विधि यू विल गेट अबंतस्य अंगस्य And B is there. You know what will follow the Anga is a Pratyaya. Only a Pratyaya can follow. Why? Because Anga definition itself, see Pratyaya word is not there. But you can add this. How can you add this? Even if there is no Adhikara, no Anuruti. Because Anga definition is what? Does anyone know the Sanya Sutra for Anga? A little tricky sutra. Yasmad Pratyaya Vidhi Tadadi Pratyangam So quite a complex sutra that way. Yasmat pratyavidhi tadadi pratyangam. So too many pronouns have been used to define anga. So the anga definition itself has lakshana sutra, sanya sutra itself has pratyaya as a word. And anga definition is formed with the nimitta of pratyaya following. So yasmat pratyavidhi, the pratyavidhi is after which, is ordained after whichever entity, tadadi. That whichever entity beginning with that whichever entity pratyaye till the pratyaya follows एंटायर सेट ऑफ लेटर्स आर कॉल्ड अंग, दैट इज द अस्मात् प्रत्यय विधि तदादि प्रत्यय अंगम. सो प्रत्यय वर्ड इज सिटिंग देयर, यू कुडंट हैव गॉट अंग संज्ञा अनलेस यू हैड प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग. देयर फोर सिंस अंगस्य शब्द इज वेरी मच देयर इन द सूत्र अनुवृत्ति, यू कैन एज्यूम दैट प्रत्यय प्रत्यय इज डेफिनेटली फॉलोइंग, देयर फोर यू कैन एड प्रत्यय. सो वंस यू एडेड प्रत्यय इन सप्तमी एकवचन, वॉट हैपन्स, भी प्रत्यय परे, इट्स अ पर सप्तमी. सो वॉट कैन यू डू नाउ, यू कैन डू तदादि विधि. सो वॉट विल इट मीन, इक्वल टू वॉट, भकारादि प्रत्यय, भकारादि समास विल से भकारादि, बट विल स्प्लिट द समास. सो इफ यू स्प्लिट द समास विल से भकारादौ, यू स्प्लिट द समास एंड डिक्लाइन इन सप्तमी बिकॉज भी इज इन सप्तमी. सो वंस यू ऐड तदादि विधि देन एडिंग भकारादि आदौ, इट विल बिकम भकारादौ प्रत्यये परे, सॉरी फॉर द मिस हियर. सो इट विल बिकम भकारादौ, भकारादौ प्रत्यये परे. सो दिस इज हाउ यू कैन मेक योर ओन वृत्ति. नाउ लेट्स क्रॉस चेक विद लघु, व्हाट हैपेंस. सो अपो भी, व्हेन अप इज द अंगा, इट इज फॉलोड बाय प्रत्यय, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रत्यय, दैट प्रत्यय विच बिगिन्स विद अ भकार, लाइक व्हाट, भिस, भ्याम, भ्यस. सो नॉट सू, इफ इट इज भ अंगा देन व्हाट विल हैपन, भ इज द अंग संज्ञा बाय द वे, इट इज नॉट द प्रत्यय. सो दैट्स ऑल्सो अदर रीजन, दिस भी कैन नॉट बी कन्फ्यूज विद भ, मीनिंग सप्तमी ऑफ भ. सो वेन दि भकारादि प्रत्यय प्रत्यय फॉलोज दि अप शब्द, देन अप विल टेक तकारादेश, तह इज वॉट, अकार देर इज उच्चारण अर्थ, तकार इज द आदेश, नॉट त बट तकार, स तकार इज द आदेश, अकार इज ओनली फॉर उच्चारण अर्थ. सो तकार दिस इज एन अंत्य आदेश, बाय अलोंत्यस्य will give the adesha for the pakara. So pakara will be replaced by takara. So up will become at whenever bhakaradi pratyaya follows. So what happens now? Lagukara says apaha takaraha bhadav pratyaya. Bhadav pratyaya means bhakaradi adav bhaka. So this is the tadant tadanta vidhi. Bhadav means what? Bhakaradav. Bhakaradav pratyaya pare. This is tadanta tadadi vidhi. So tadadi vidhi he has used, which we used in the sutra. In the sutra anuvritti, with the anuvritti, we brought in pratyaya and added a tadadi vidhi with the visheshana vishesha bhava between bhakara in saptami as bhi and pratyaya. Bhi pratyaya means what? Bhadav pratyaya or bhakaradav pratyaya pare. Kasya kaha adesha bhavati? Apaha, for up there is an adesha takara, takara adesha bhavati. Then lagukara says adbhi, adbhya, adbhya. Nothing else is needed. So he says nothing else is needed. He is just given sutras, given the antima rupa. So up plus bis, what happens here? Apo bhi will apply and taha angasya. So pakara by alontyasya will take takara adesha. Alontyasya sutra will apply. Alontyasya by paribhasha sutra. Antya al pakara will be replaced by takara, so up will become at, up bhis will become at bhis. Then jhalam jashvante, since there is padasanya also, jhalam jashvante, so there is a padasanya because this at is what? Pada. It is pada because it is in asaranamasthana. Swadishu asaranamasthane padam and yachivam, there is no yakaradi or ajadi pratyaya here, therefore pada sanya, at being pada, jhalam jashvante will apply and takara, which is at the end of the pada, which is a jhal letter, being nimitta, what happens, you will take jash, jashaha adeshaha bhavanti, so takara will become dakara vargatritiya, jash is vargatritiya, tatha da, so you will get dakara adesha, then varna mela will give advis. What happens after advis? Rutto visarga. So 8 to 66. Sasojusho ru. Sasajusho ru. Ru adesha. And then 8-3-15 will be what? Khara avasanayo visarjaniya. Khara avasanayo ho. Sanayo ho. विसर्जनीय विसर्ग, विसर्जनीय आदेश और विसर्ग आदेश. सो यू गेट अद्भिस विल बिकम अद्भिरु देन अद्भिही. सो दैट इज अद्भिही हियर, अद्भ्य ऑल्सो अद्भ्यस एंड अद. सो दिस इज दी, देर इज नो भ्याम हियर एनी वे बिकॉज द्विवचन इज नॉट देयर. सो ऑल दो इट हैज संज्ञा, पद संज्ञा, बट वेन भी, भी इज मेन्शनड हियर भकार आदो, बट भ्याम इज नॉट टू बी टेकन बिकॉज इट इज नित्य बहुवचन. सो ओनली भिस, भ्यस एंड अगेन भ्यस इन पंचमी बहुवचन ऑल्सो. वॉट हैपन इज षष्टी बहुवचन, अप अपाम सेज लघुकार अप प्लस आम जस्ट वर्ण मेलन अपाम, नथिंग एल्स टू डू देर. सप्तमी बहुवचन अप प्लस सु पकार विल गो अवे बाय हलंत्यम तस्य लोप. सो अप प्लस सु, अप प्लस सु. वॉट हैपन्स हियर झलाम जशोन्ते पकार विल बिकम बकार सिंस इट इज नॉट अ भकारादि प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग देर फोर वॉट हैपन्स सु इज सकारादि इट इज नॉट भकारादि देर फोर नो तह अंगस्य अपो भी सूत्र विल नॉट अप्लाई देर इज नो तकार आदेश. सो पकार विल बिकम जश, पकार इज अ झल हियर. सो पकार बीइंग अ झल लेटर इट विल टेक जश आदेश वर्ग तृतीय प फ ब. सो बकार आदेश अब. देन दिस सु इज अ खर सकार इट बिगिन्स इट्स अ सु सकार इज अ खर लेटर. सो खरी छ झलाम चर, चरत्वम इज मैंडेटरी नॉट वावसाने खरी छ. सो चरत्वम इज मैंडेटरी देयर फॉर बकार विल गो बैक टू वर्ग प्रथम. सो प फ ब विल बिकम पकार दिस इज चर, चर आदेश. सो जश विल बिकम चर वर्ग प्रथम. नाउ देयर इज अ नोट हियर विच सेज चयो द्वितीयाश्चरी पौष्कलसादेर इति वाच्यम. दैट वार्तिका इज इन 8448, वी आर इन 8455 हियर वेयर खरी च इज अप्लाइड. सो काशिकाकार सेज दैट दिस वार्तिका ही इनवोक्स अ पूर्व पक्ष परहैप्स एंड आस्क यू नो व्हाई दिस यू नो इट हैज नॉट टेकन द्वितीय. पकार कैन बिकम आफ्टर खरी च. वार्तिका सेज दैट शरी शरी व्हेन शर शर लेटर सू इज फॉलोइंग देन चयो हो द्वितीय चय शुड टेक द्वितीय आदेश. चय इज वॉट चय इज ख प च च ट त व चट तौ कपई. सो च ट त एंड क चट त कपई क एंड प. सो प, सो दिस प इज पार्ट ऑफ चय. सो ही सेज दिस इन दिस पकार इज चर ऑल राइट बट इट इज ऑल्सो चय. चय इज सबसेट ऑफ चर. सो चय द्वितीय शरी. सो दिस इज अ शर लेटर. सकार इज अ शर लेटर इन सु. सो शरी परे चय द्वितीय, द्वितीय आदेश भवन्ति. सो ऑल दि चय, चय शुड गेट वॉट चय स्थानी दे शुड गेट वॉट दिस आदेश द्वितीय आदेश. सो पकार शुड बिकम फकार. वाई डज नॉट इट बिकम फकार. सो टू दैट काशिकाकारा सेज वी हैव अप्लाइड खरीच इन 8455 बट दिस वार्तिका इज इन 8448 इन त्रिपादी. यू कैन नॉट गो बैक. इफ यू गो बैक 8448 विल नॉट सी पकार एट ऑल. इट विल सी बकारा एंड बकारा इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ चय. बकारा इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ चय. इट इज पार्ट ऑफ जश. सो दैट असिद्धत्वम इज देयर. ही सेज दैट देर इज द खरी चय इज असिद्ध. खरी च कार्य पकार मीनिंग दिस चय चर आदेश एंड इन दैट ऑल्सो चय. दैट इज दैट स्थानी इज असिद्ध देर. इफ यू गो टू 8448 एंड ट्राई टू अप्लाई दिस वार्तिका एंड यू से वो आल गिव द्वितीय आदेश फॉर चय, देर इज नो चय एट ऑल. देन देर इज नो चर, देर इज नो चय, देर इज ओनली जश देर विच इज नॉट अ सबसेट ऑफ चय एट ऑल. देर फोर इफ देर इज अ क्वेश्चन लाइक दैट देन we can't do it because asid it is in tripadi there is asiddhatva. So that is the answer given by kashikakara. So declension we have seen apaha apaha advihi advya advya apam apsu. That ends the up shabda. Next shabda is dish. Dish is what? Dish is basically direction. Nitya strilinga again. So dish is nitya strilinga and it is quin pratyaya ending. What is quin? Not quin pratyaya ending, it is quin pratyaya. Quin pratyaya is a bahuri. Quin pratyaya, quin pratyaya yasya. Quin pratyaya yasya, that is a quin pratyaya. यू कैन से अस्मात ऑल्सो, ऑफकोर्स क्वीन प्रत्यय अस्मात ऑल्सो, बट विल कीप इट सिंपल, क्वीन प्रत्यय यस्य एंड यस्य भवतीति न यत्य यस्य भवितुम अर्हति. इट इज दैट धातु विच कैन टेक क्वीन प्रत्यय इज कॉल्ड अ क्वीन प्रत्यय. सो इट इज अ धातु. सो दिस इज धातु. सो वॉट इज बींग सेड, दिस दिश इज अ धातु विच कैन टेक क्वीन प्रत्यय एंड आफ्टर टेकिंग क्वीन प्रत्यय इट कैन बिकम वॉट, इट कैन बिकम प्रातिपदिका. सो प्रातिपदिका और धातु विच हैज टेकन क्वीन प्रत्यय और धातु विच कैन टेक क्वीन प्रत्यय, दैट इज दिश रियली. सो हियर दिश, देयर फोर वॉट इफ इट इज क्वीन प्रत्यय देन कुत्वा इज पॉसिबल बाय क्वीन प्रत्यस्य कुहु, दैट विच कैन टेक क्वीन प्रत्यय इज क्वीन प्रत्यय एंड तस्य क्वीन प्रत्यस्य किं भवति कुहु इति आदेश भवति. सो कु वेन पदान्ते एट द एंड ऑफ द पद. सो दैट सूत्र क्वीन प्रत्यस्य कु is going to be applied here. This is the note given before derivation. So how do you get dish as pratipadika first? So disha atisarjane, disha atisarjane, to point out. In that meaning dish dhatu is there. Now dish pratya takes quin pratya, by which sutra ritvig, dadruk, srag, dig, ushtnig, anchug, yunji, krijam, cha, quin. This we have seen earlier. So quin pratya. Quin pratya is also what nakara goes away by. हलंत्यमित तस्य लोपः कूब ककार बाय वॉट बाय लशक्वत तद्दिते तस्य लोपः देन वी बाय वे अप्रुक्तस्य इकार गोज अवे एक्चुअली उपदेशी जन नासिके देन वे अप्रुक्तस्य लोपः वकार आल्सो गोज अवे इट्स अ जीरो प्रत्यय. सो दिस क्विन क्विप ऑल दिस आर जीरो प्रत्ययस बट इन द ऋत्विक ददृक् स्रग दिक् इज शब्द हियर. सो अर्लियर वेर एवर वी डिराइव्ड एनीथिंग एल्स ऋत्विक और ददृक् स्रग एटसेट्रा उष्णिग any one of these or more of these we had seen, they are all what? Nipata. So by this sutra we said what? The form is what? Nipatyate. Or the sutra, in this sutra multiple shabda are nipatyante. That is the form. So when we have a nipata, why should we derive it? The form is dish. He is given dig. Dig is the form. So you'll get dig form. Why do you need to derive it? So Vaiyakarana should derive all shabdas with the pramanas available as far as you can, and when you see some sandhi rule or something else is not landing you there and you have this sutra, this is the pramana. At that step you use the pramana. So kim nipatyate tatra, whatever is not derivable from all other sutras, only that part, only sabhaga eva, only that part is nipata by this sutra. So if you can derive something and you see something else is happening there, I can't get to that form by other sutras, then this sutra where the word is mentioned, that part alone is nipatana. We have seen earlier, you know, one or two things are nipatana in one word we had seen earlier. So here dig is there. Let's see whether we can derive this word. So decline this word to dig. So before that we have to get the pratiparika sanya. So here it has you got a zero pratyaya where apruktasya, that's an additional sutra anubandha lopa, and then where apruktasya you'll get zero pratyaya. So this has become what? It's a krut pratyaya. This quin is a krut pratyaya, therefore krut tadita samasascha will give you what? Krut tadita samasascha pratipadikam अर्थवदातुर प्रत्यय प्रातिपदिकम देन कृत तद्दित समासाश्च प्रातिपदिक. सो यू गॉट प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा. नाउ यू कैन ऐड दिस कृत इज द निमित्त हियर, गॉट प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा, यू कैन ऐड सुमुजस इत्यादि. सो नाउ लघुकार से दिग दिग, नथिंग एल्स, नो न्यू सूत्र. सो दिश प्लस सु, सु विल गो अवे. हाउ? हलन्याभ्यो दीर्घासुतिस्य प्रुक्तम हल लोपः लुप्यते. सो हल इज द निमित्त हियर, हलंत दिश शब्द प्रातिपदिक विल कॉज दिस सु which is an aprukta sakara, a hal, that will take lopa. Then what? This shakara is a padam, suptingantam padam. Suptingantam. Antam padam. So padasanya, it has what? Padasanya. Now padasyante. Padante, what will happen? Jali padante cha kim bhavati? It is a shakara anta dhatu and a pada also. Because you see in kvibantah dhatutvam na jahati. So kvibantah or kilquin also. Here what? It is still dhatu. But we don't need a dhatu. We need a pada here. So padasyante. क्विबंता डज रिटेन्स दी धातु संज्ञा, क्विनंता मे नॉट, बट डू वी नीड धातु संज्ञा देयर? वी डोंट. वी नीड पद संज्ञा. हाउ डू गेट पद संज्ञा? बाय सुप्तिंगंतम पदम. सो हैविंग गॉट पद संज्ञा फॉर दिश, दिश हैज बिकम अ पद. देयर फॉर वॉट? व्रश्च व्रश्च सृज मिजय राज भ्राज छशाम शह. शह इज निमित्त. व्रश्च व्रश धातु भ्रश्च, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर मेन्शन्ड हियर. राज शब्द भ्राज शब्द, सम ऑफ दीज वी हैव डिराइव्ड, वी हैव सीन इन द लघु इटसेल्फ. शकारांत ऑल्सो. शान मीन्स वॉट? शकारांतानाम. एंड हियर शकारांत स्य दिशस दिश दिशः फॉर दिश विच इज शकारांत देयर विल बी मूर्धन्य शकार षण्मुख शकार आदेश. वाय? पदस्य अन्ते पदांत. सो एट द एंड ऑफ द पद दिश शकार एंडिंग पद विल टेक षण्मुख शकार आदेश. सो शकार दिश विल बिकम दिश. सो वंस इट बिकम दिश झलाम जशुवंते विल कॉज इट टू गेट सिंस शकार इज मूर्धन्य स्थाने अंतरतम विल गिव यू वॉट? स्थाने स्थाने अंतरतम स्थाने अंतरतम स्थाने अंतरतम सूत्र पारिभाषिक सूत्र विल गिव मूर्धन्य फॉर शकार जश. एंड इन मूर्धन्य जश वॉट यू हैव? जब गड दश. सो ज ब ग ड ड इज द ओनली मूर्धन्य. सो स्थाने अंतरतम विल गिव शकार जश्तम ऑफ डकार. सो शकार इज अ झल that takes jash adesha varga tritiya dakara, but shakara is not a varga letter, so you have to use sthane antartama and get murdhanya. So murdhanya you will get did. Dish has become did now. Now quin pratyasya kuhu, because dish is a quin pratyaya, therefore tasya kutvam kuhu bhavati padant padasyante. So kutva dakara will take kutva ka varga adesha. So ट ठ ड वर्ग तृतीय ड जश विल टेक सिमिलर वर्ग तृतीय जश ऑफ वॉट? क वर्ग. सो ख ख ग ग ग इज द जश हियर. सो दिस इज द कुत्वम. सो द क्विन प्रत्यय विल टेक कू एंड इज विच वी वॉट विल टेक द कू पदस्य अंत दैट अंत्य अंत्य आदेश द लास्ट लेटर विल टेक कुत्वम डकार विल बिकम गकार. सो दिस इज वन फॉर्म दिग रूप सिद्धि इज डन. द सेकेंड फॉर्म इज वॉट? वाव साने चर. सिंस इट इज दिस कू क वर्ग गकार जश इज ऑल्सो झल लेटर दैट झल विल टेक चर आदेश चर्तोम विच इज वर्ग प्रथम. सो गकार विच इज वर्ग तृतीय जश विल गो बैक टू वर्ग प्रथम विल गो टू वर्ग प्रथम. क ख ग विल टेक ककार आदेश ग विल बिकम क दिस इज चर आदेश. सो दिस इज द सेकेंड फॉर्म दिग और दिक. देन वॉट हैपन्स इन औ एटसेट्रा? सो लघुकार से दिशौ दिट शुड नॉट बी दिशे दिशई दिशौ. सो प्लीज करेक्ट दिस. सो दिशौ दिशः वर्णमेलन दिश प्लस औ दिशौ दिश प्लस जस और शस विल बिकम वॉट? अस इज द कंटेंट वर्गमेलन ऋत्व विसर्ग. सो 8 to 66 8 3 15 दिशः. इन द पदस्थान अगेन वॉट विल हैपन? दिस इज अ पद अगेन दिस सॉरी दिस इज अ पद. सो हियर स्वादिशु असुरनाम स्थाने पदम. सो वेन भ्याम फॉलोज इट इज एन असुरनाम स्थान प्रत्यय देयर फॉर दिग विल बिकम दिश नॉट दिग हियर दिश प्लस भ्याम दिश विल गेट द पद संज्ञा. सो वंस इट गेट्स अ पद संज्ञा व्रश्च भ्रश्च सज सृज मृज यज राज भ्राज छशांश श शकार एंडिंग पद एट द एंड ऑफ द पद पदस्य अंते दैट शकार विल टेक षण्मुख शकार आदेश. सो दिशभ्याम विल बिकम दिशभ्याम देन झलाम जश्वंते डकारा लाइक अर्लियर दिड़भ्याम देन क्विन प्रत्यस्य कु कुत्वम एंड देन डकार बिकमिंग गकार दिग्भ्याम. देर इज नो एप्लीकेबिलिटी ऑफ खरी च इट के नॉट गो टू ककारा बिकॉज भकारा इज नॉट अ खर लेटर देर फोर वॉट इट विल बी वॉट एंड देर इज नो अवसान ऑल्सो देर फोर नो वा अवसाने खर और खरी चर सॉरी वावसाने चर चरत्वम इज नॉट देयर. सो दिस इज द फाइनल रूप दिग्भ्याम इन तृतीय द्विवचन चतुर्थी एंड पंचमी द्विवचन ऑल्सो. सो दिग्भ्याम इन दिक्षु दिस सप्तमी बहुवचन वॉट हैपन्स दिग प्लस सु. सो हियर ऑल्सो टिल दिग्षु यूल डिराइव लाइक विथ भ्याम विद द पद संज्ञा देन वॉट विल हैपन Sakara of soon hears till like digbhyam you will have derived dig which is a jastvam then this dig plus su, here what will happen, this su is a sakara, is a khar letter. Since it is a sakara, is a khar letter, therefore what happens is that khari char mandatory. So gakara will become kakara, varga prathama char, so char adesha will khari cha char, so dik dik su. Then what happens, once you get dik su, then this kakara is ku. Since it is a ku and this is an apadanta pratyay sakara, apadanta pratyay sakara, it will take murdhanya adesha. So pratyasya apadanta pratyay sakara will take what? It will take murdhanya adesha and it will become shu. And varnamila will give you dikshu. So that's how you get dikshu. Tyadadishu, actually in the sequence, this 8455 kharicha will apply at the end, by the way. So this should be kharicha, should be later. You should just swap these two. So apadantasya 8359 will be shanmushakara. Then this kharicha char, that will be later. So you will get digshu and then dikshu. Then varnamilana. Now drish is the strilinga pratipadika taken, which is halanta by lagukara. And here what is the meaning here? See here, it is a quibanta. Generally quip is what? Quip, basically quip is a krut pratyaya. And when quip is ordained, there is no particular meaning which is given. So quipcha is a sutra. When you say quipcha, generally what the, since there is no meaning given in the Kritadikara, wherever a krit pratyaya is ordained, then the sutra kartari krit will apply. Kartari krit, sorry, kartari krit. So kartari krit means what? Whenever any krit pratyaya is ordained without any particular meaning in that adhikara, with anurti or in the sutra itself, then the meaning is in karta sense. So you will be deriving from the dhatu using krit pratyaya. Unless otherwise specified, you will be deriving a karta of the dhatu. Therefore, you have what? Say any pratyaya where, let's say what, nishtha. So ta tavatu nishtha. So tavat pratyaya as an example. So tavat, when you add, then tavat pratyaya will give you skru plus tavat, krutavat. So what is that? Krutavat is a krudanta shabda. Tavat is a krut pratyaya. So krutavat will be a karta. So krutavan, krutavati, these are the forms in masculine and feminine. Neuter will be krutavat. So this is a karta. Here, however, there may be some particular vartika or something that says drish in the sense of I. I is what? This is karane vrutpatti, not kartari. So when the kvipratya is not added in the karta sense, in the meaning of karana when it is added, then drishdhatu is a feminine word. See, drish can decline in all the three lingas as a karta. So when you say drish, so in the prakarana grantha drig drishya viveka, drish will become drug, drik or drug. We'll see in prathama ekvachana. There it is not in feminine. It can be masculine, it can be neuter, it can be in feminine, all three. So there you say drik drishya viveka, in that drik is what? Is drashta. So we'll give the meaning drashta, trich pratyaya, with the, we'll say drashta. So drashta in feminine, we'll say drashtri. So that is the meaning for drish. So it can decline in all three lingas in the meaning of the karta. But if it is in the meaning of karane, meaning chakshurindriya, drish is means chakshurindriya, then it is only in feminine. That is the meaning. Therefore, drishya is taken in feminine. So drishir peer, prekshane, to see. So repha will go away in the dhatu, upadesh halantyamit tasyalopa, then ikara by upadesh janmasika tasyalopa. So drish will remain. This drish after anubandha lopa takes quip, and this is in karana. Karane by some vartika or something may be there, which gives karane meaning. Or it can be, you know, sanyayam or something like that may be there, whereby this zero pratyaya quip will cause drish to become karana of drish dhatu itself. So drish is what? It is means to see. इट इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट टू सी, सो इट इज इन द मीनिंग ऑफ चक्षुरिंद्रिय. दैट टाइम इट इज फेमिनिन. सो नाउ लघुकार से त्यदादिषु इति दृशेहे क्विन विधानात् अन्यत्रपि कुत्वम्. सो ही सेज त्यदादिषु इति दृशेहे क्विन विधानात्. सो बिकॉज दिस दृश त्यदादिषु इति, सो दिस 3 टू 60 हैज बीन टेकन. दिस 3 टू 60 इज व्हाट त्यदादिषु 3 टू 60 या सो दिस सूत्र इज त्यदादिषु दृशोनलोचने कंच च. सो नॉट अ वार्तिका, देयर इज अ सूत्र. सो 3 टू 60 जस्ट लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट दैट. सो व्हाट इज मेंशनड इज 3 टू 60 We'll stop after this and continue the next part, but just let's finish this hanging thread there. So 3 to 60 says, yeah, so tyadadishu drusho analochanecha analoche kanch. So kanch pratyaya also is ordained. What is the other pratyaya when you say kanch? So here before that, what this is quin also. So quin goes till 60. So quin as well as kanj is ordained after tyadadishu drusho drushaha. So it says kashika vritti there says tyadadishu upapadeshu drishehe dhato analochane arthe vartamanat kanj pratyo bhavati chakarat kwinch. So tyadadishu, this is in saptami bhavachana. So saptami there saptamyasta so it is upapada. So upapada is upapada saptami. So when upapada tyadadi upapada is there for drush, then drush can take kanj or quin pratyaya, and what will happen, it will become upapada samasa. That's what it means. We have seen in few pathas earlier as to it becomes an upapada samasa, not a kridanta shabda. But in particular analochane meaning, in that kind of a meaning, a particular meaning, it is ordained. So anyway, so that is mentioned here, and therefore what is shown is, see, tyadadishu drisha analochane kancha, and quin also is there, kancha or quin. Our focus is quin. If quin can also be added there as well, so he says tyadadishu iti drishehe quin vidhanat, after drish pratyaya, particularly it is saying drishaha. So after drish with the upapada of tyadadigana shabdas, antargata shabda, if drish dhatu can take quin, quin vidhanat, anyatra elsewhere also what? Kutvam. What kutvam? Quin pratyasya kuhu. So quin pratyasya kuhu, that can occur elsewhere also. Meaning where there is no quin pratyaya added. So if the quin pratyaya is not added, then also there can be kutvam. This is what Lagukara derives from this. And therefore what will happen? Drish plus su. Here su will go away by hal as a nimitta, drish is halanta, pratiparika, halnyabhyo dirga, sutisya pruktam, hal, lopaha. So su, sakara, which is an aprukta hal, takes lopa. Then it is a pada, suptingantam padam, so this is a pada. Then padasyante, jali padante cha, what happens? Vrashcha, vrashcha, yaja, raja, vrashcha, vrashcha, sruja, mruja, yaja, raja, bhraja, chashamsha, shakara ending, drish becomes shakara ending, it takes shanmukh shakara adesha, then jalam jashvante jashtvam, dakara murdhanya adesha, drish will become drid, then quin pratyasya ku. This is elsewhere also it is possible, therefore it says here anyway specifically drik has been mentioned, it can take quin, therefore it is a quin pratyaya. Since it is a quin pratyaya, it will take kutvam, dakara will become gakara, because dakara is what? It is a jash varga tritiya. So ka vargas varga tritiya jash is what? Ka kha ga gakara. So it will take gakara adesha kutvam, and then this is one form. Va avasane char varga prathama gakara will become ka kha ga kakara. So gakara will become kakara. So drg or drk. This is the form. We'll look at the rest in the next part. Here also there is a copy paste error. There is no drishai drisho. We'll see this in the next part. दत्तावसाने नटराजराजो नना दटक्कान्नौ पञ्चवारम् उद्धर्तु कामः सनकादिसिद्धानि तद्विमर्शे शिवसूत्रजालम्. नमस्ते, धन्यवाद।